two weak acid solutions, HA1, HA2, each with same concentrations, having pKa values 3 and 5, are placed in contact with hydrogen electrode and interconnected through salt bridge. Calculate EMF of the cell. So this comes under concentration cell. That too, the concentration of electrolyte is different. So we can say it comes under electrolyte concentration cell. So you require concentration of H plus ions from the both the half cells now. And since acids are weaker acids, we need to find out the concentration of H plus from both weaker acids. And for weak acids, concentration of H plus is given by a formula root of Ka into C. Root of Ka into C. Now, for first acid, say acid HA1, value of pKa is given as 3. This implies Ka value is equal to 10 to the power of minus 3. So for acid HA2, for second weaker acid, pKa value is given as 5. This implies value of Ka is equal to 10 to the power of minus 5. Therefore, concentration of H plus coming from say acid 1 will be equal to square root of Ka into C, that is 10 to the power of minus 3 into C. Then concentration of H plus say coming from second acid will be equal to square root of Ka 10 to the power of minus 5 into C. The value of C is same because he has given that concentration of weaker acids is same in both the half cells. Now the concentration, if you are comparing H plus coming from acid 1 is more when compared H plus coming from acid 2. And we know that in electrolyte concentration cell, the concentrations of ions coming from cathode should be more to have a positive value, EMF, to have an EMF positive value. Therefore, this acid 1 should be acting as a cathode here. And then acid 2 should act as anode then now. Then only you are going to get positive EMF for the given cell. That implies you can take the cell like this then now. So platinum, H2 electrode, and then here you have HA2, then HA1, then hydrogen, platinum. This is a setup which you have. You have a positive EMF then now. Now we know the formula E is equal to E0 of cell minus 0.0591. I am writing it as by 1 so that the square gets cancelled there. Log of H plus is coming from anode by H plus coming from cathode, which is equal to E0 is anyhow positive value. When you change as positive sign here, 0.0591 into log of, I can reverse it now. So it will be H plus coming from cathode by H plus of anode here. Therefore, when you see the values now, E is equal to 0.0591 into log of square root of 10 to the power of minus 3 into C by square root of 10 to the power of minus 5 into C then now. So it comes to 10 to the power of minus 2. Finally, you are going to get 0.0591 into log of root of 100 then now. So log 10, which is equal to 1. Therefore, answer becomes equal to 0.0591. This is the answer.